Put your hands. hands together right now for Jesus. I got news for the devil. When you walk home, when you go home to your respective places, wherever they may be, and the devil tries to attack you, tries to come against you, he may use people. He may use people that you know are at your school. You can tell them, I ain't gonna let nobody. I said, I ain't gonna let nobody steal my joy. Because this joy that I have, the world did not give it to me. Come on, one more time if you can. Pick it up by a second verse, Bob.
This joy that I have, the world didn't give it to me. Jesus gave me this joy when he went out on Calvary. That's the reason I refuse.
I said, I won't let nobody steal my joy. Because you see, the joy that I have, Bud Light did not give it to me. The joy that I have, marijuana did not give it to me. The joy that I have, Michelob did not give it to me. But what this joy that I have, it came to me by Jesus Christ and what he's done. Amen. You may be seated. This joy that I have, I said, this joy that I have, they didn't say this doubt that I have or this fear that I have, but this joy that's down on the inside of me, I said, this joy that is down on the inside of me, the world did not give it. The world did not give it. And thank God, the world cannot take it away. Come on, just sing it one more time.
That I have, the world.
what God has done for me. I'm not going to let nobody steal my joy, my happiness, my deliverance, my peace, my baptism with the Holy Ghost, with the evidence of speaking with other tongues. I'm not going to let nobody steal what God has done for me. My, my, my. Can't you just feel that in that place here tonight? I said, can't you just feel it in this place tonight? You may be seated. Woo! My, my, my. This joy that I have, the world did not give it to me. I said, this joy that I have, the world did not give it to me. This joy that I have. The world did not give it to me. The world can't take it from me. Come on, just one more time. I just want to say it one more time just to get the devil angry. This joy that I have, he didn't give it. The world didn't give it. LSU football didn't give it. Dallas Cowboy football didn't give it. But Jesus Christ gave it to me. Jesus Christ gave it to me. And Jesus Christ has provided it for me. And there is nothing, absolutely nothing, that the devil has that can take what God's done for me. You may be seated. My. I refuse. I said, I refuse. I said, I refuse. I said, I refuse. I said, I refuse. I refuse to let nobody steal my joy. Come on, just one more time. Some of you right now, God, the Holy Ghost is getting all over some of you right now. He's trying to encourage you and tell you, don't let nobody take what I've given you. Don't let nobody take what I've done for you. Don't let nobody take your deliverance. Don't let nobody take your healing. Don't let nobody take what I've done for you. He's the only one that can provide it. Jesus, I'm talking about an old-fashioned, heartfelt, Holy Ghost, heaven-sent, devil-chasing, sin-killing, true blue, red-hot, blood-bought, Jesus-loving, indoor youth camp meeting.
Just one more time. Don't let nobody steal my joy. Steal my joy. I
You know, you may ask, and some of you by watching by television, you may say, why are y'all getting a little bit excited? Because if you've got what I've got, I said, if you've got what I've got, then you can't help it. You just can't help it. You can't help it. You gotta dance a little bit. You gotta shout a little bit. You gotta get a little loud in this place. Hallelujah. I thank God I'm Pentecostal. I said, I thank God that I'm Pentecostal. You may be seated. Come on, this joy that I have. Seems like all hell's breaking loose. I am not gonna let anybody I ain't gonna let anybody steal my joy, steal my peace, steal my happiness. You may be seated one more time. I think we should just let go and have some church up in this place. Just let go and let God move in your place. Just let go and let God, the Holy Ghost, take control up in this place. Time if you can.
Steal my joy.
God's children, let all God's children watch it by television. You ain't gonna let nobody steal your joy right now. My, my, my.
Glory to God.
My, my, my. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Whatever, shatalabasa. Come on, just one more time.
Still my joy.
coming tonight, let them just refill you right now. Watching me by television, you're feeling what we feel. All you gotta do is just raise your hands and say, Lord, I receive it in the name of Jesus. Let him touch you right now. The Holy Spirit is in this place. He wants to touch us right now. Just raise your hands and just begin to believe it right now.